Hello?
Hola, my name is Carmen. Can I please speak to...
This is...
Do you live at 296 Wood?
Yes.
My name is Carmen, and I live across the street from you.
Okay.
Okay.
Hi.
Hi. I got your mail, several pieces, and I didn't know. I was just getting mail, like, from you for, like, the past 6 months, but then today...
Wait, six months worth?
Yes, exactly. And today, I got an actual phone bill, so I opened it up, and I decided to give you a call.
Okay, well, thank you. How can I get the mail from you? Are you home now?
Because I've been unemployed for, like, the past few months now. And,
oh, I'm sorry to hear that.
I was hoping that maybe you can, like, maybe give me a reward for holding your mail this long.
I'm sorry, what?
All you need to know is that $150 would persuade me to walk across the street and give you your mail.
$150 for you to give me my mail that you've been getting by mistake?
Exactly.
That's awful. Like, why would you do that?
No, that's not awful, Mamacita. That's called business.
No, I...
Yes!
Can you please tell me what your last name is?
No, not at all. Nuh-uh, but I know I have all your information, and I'm going to keep going through these letters, and eventually I'm going to find your social security number, and I'm going to start a credit
card.
You're
not legally allowed to go through my mail.
I'm going to start.
That's illegal.
It was delivered to my house.
Even you opening up to find my phone number, you should have just given those to the mailman.
All I'm saying is if it's in my house, it belongs to me.
But it wasn't in your house on purpose.
It
was delivered there by mistake.
It is now. And let me. And so is my son, okay? He was a mistake, but he lives here. He's mine.
What? What are you saying? I'm going to call our local post office,
really?
And I'm going to figure out how I can get the mail from you.
Go ahead and tattle on the mailman so that he gets fired, and then the both of us are going to be unemployed, and then he's going to come to my house, and we're going to use your...
The postman isn't going to get fired,
yes,
you crazy woman.
Oh,
listen,
really?
To me.
Oh, I'm
just
crazy?
Just give me my mail.
Okay, what's crazy is you're not giving me $150 in cash, and now I'm going to have to ruin your credit score.
I'm going to give you $150. You are crazy.
What?
You're a...
What? Hello?